turning on the LA Finest Kid, and I'm back with another video. Man, I said I'm back on my bullshit, you heard? Hey, y'all see I'm in our room today, you feel me? So my baby not here. She is across the way at our neighbor house. We cool with our neighbors, so we be cooking for each other, hanging out, chilling, vibing, smoking, drinking. We be vibing up. But I was like, what's a good video I could do on her? So I decided that today I'm gonna be acting like I'm on the phone with my little side piece, talking it up, chatting it up, like, yeah, baby, I got this bag for you. I got this bag. I'm gonna come bring it to you. This, that, and the third. Act like I'm giving away her stuff. Like, I'm just giving away all her good shit. Y'all, when I tell y'all, she is going to flip the fuck out. She gonna spaz. She is going to spaz. But I do this for y'all. So can y'all please like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications. And we on the road to 10K, you feel me? Run this shit up. And I know y'all, I need a haircut. I know I need my hair done. But in Houston, if you live in Houston, you know it's been a fucking freeze over. So I haven't really been able to do a lot other than go to work. So Saturday, I will get my hair done. And if the freeze over is over on Saturday, I'm either going to get a haircut Saturday or I'm going to try to get one Monday. But I'm going to try to get a haircut. But without further ado, let's get into this video. So she just came back in the house and I heard her. But I'm going to act like I'm giving away all her shit. Let me see. Hold on. Hello? Yeah. I got this purse. I got some shoes. She got some of these bathing suits. She got... what else I got? I'm trying to see. I got MCM. Baby, I got whatever you need. What you want? We could go to the mall, get some more stuff. But I'm talking about the stuff I had at the house, you feel me? I don't know.
Why are you slimming shit?
Huh?
Why are you slimming shit?
I didn't mean, my bad. I'm on the phone. Sorry, my bad.
Who you on the phone
with? Huh?
Who you on the phone with?
Nobody. But yeah, I got this bag. You want it? It's Dolce & Gabbana. It's nice. It got the writing.
Let me see my
Excuse
purse.
Excuse me.
Give me my purse.
What are you doing? Move.
I paid too much money for this fucking purse. If you don't put it in.
Move.
Put it. Let it go.
Move. Okay. You got that. But I got, girl, I told you I got the MCM one.
What fucking MCM?
It's nice. It's brown. Move.
Who was you on the phone with?
I'm having a phone conversation. You interrupted my phone conversation. Damn. Back up. Move. I see why. See, you always snatching shit, doing shit. Move. Damn.
Put my purse down.
Okay, I'm finna put it down.
You wanna stop?
Yeah, I'm finna put it down. I'm finna put it down right now. I got this nice Steve Madden.
You don't got shit in here on this shelf right here. Everything on this shelf belongs to Kenya.
I'm finna send you a picture, baby.
You not finna send shit to nobody. What are you doing?
I'm gonna send you a picture of what I got for you, baby. Okay.
For who?
Alright,
I'll pay for this shit.
Damn. Alright, I'm finna see the shoes I got. We got some nice shit. I'm finna have you out here looking good.
She is lying.
Let me tell you, I got you a pink robe, baby.
No, you didn't. You didn't get shit for nobody. I paid for that.
No, you did not.
Girl, get the fuck out.
This my fault. Okay, you tripping.
Because when you start giving away shit, I'm going to start giving away shit. I got some nice Shatterhand boards. I got some nice Dior's. Okay. Some nice Alexander's.
All right, hold on. Let me, what are you doing? You all in my way. Move.
You in my fucking way. My shit.
Move. I'm trying to take out.
Stop touching my shit.
Why you
stop touching my fucking shit?
Damn, I'm trying to take. Oh, I forgot we had the Balenciagas. Yeah. Move. Damn, they mine. Back up.
Cause y'all fucking smart.
Ah.
Give my shit.
Why
give
you want to fight?
Give my shit. Give me my shit. I'm finna sock the shit out of you.
No.
Give me my.
Bag up.
Give me my shit.
Bag up.
Give me my shit.
Bag up.
Give me my shit.
Bag up.
Move your hand. All right, give me my shit.
You can have this one.
Okay. Fucking stupid ass.
Take a picture.
Let me move. Damn, back up. You always want to get to violence and shit.
Because why are you playing with me?
Oh my God.
Why are you fucking playing with me?
Why are you fucking playing with me? You won't even let me take my picture. Because what is you taking a picture of somebody else's shit for?
Because it's mine.
It's my shit. You didn't buy that shit.
Why are you yelling?
Because you playing with me. You fucking playing with me.
I'm not talking to you in your
fucking
face.
Yelling.
Let me see. Where the shoes?
You want to take it there? Because I will sell these Louis Vuittons. I will sell these motherfucking Louis Vuittons.
What are you doing? Put my shoes back.
Bitch, I brought them for your birthday. This was a birthday gift for me. So if you want to sell my Dolce & Gabbana, you want to sell my MCM, I'm going to sell these Louis Vuittons.
I forgot you had.
Touch something else in my motherfucking purse. Damn. Touch another one of my motherfucking purses.
What are you doing?
Touch another one of my fucking purses. Play with me.
Why you want to keep doing that?
You will have a motherfucking Louis Vuitton down your fucking throat.
Why do you keep hitting me?
Because you playing with me.
How am I playing with you? How?
Why are you trying to sell my shit?
I'm not selling it.
If I go in there and I start selling
it. Hold on. Who said I was selling it?
What the fuck is you doing?
Giving it to my girlfriend.
What the
Damn. See, you already. No. No. I don't want to do this with you. Not today.
Well, we going to do it today or tomorrow. Tell
you
something to mine.
Hot.
I don't give a fuck. Turn on the fan.
I'm finna, so back up.
What are you doing?
I'm right there. Turn on my fan. Damn. Now let me take my picture.
Of what? Your Louis Vuitton that you finna sell?
I'm not selling my Louis Vuitton. Why would I be selling my shit?
What the fuck you think you finna give away my shit for? Better give her your shit.
No, she can't. She can fit a size. She can fit my size. Oh, don't try to close me out. Move back.
All right. Stop fucking playing with me.
Why are you trying to
stop fucking playing with me in this house?
Move back.
Stop fucking playing with me in this house.
Damn, you always doing something back.
You always fucking doing something. Touch something to mine. I promise you.
Can you move?
On these 10 toes that I'm standing on, I'm gonna sock the shit out of your face.
So I can put my shoes back.
You don't need to put shit back.
Back up. You fucking violent ass child.
I'll put them back. Move.
Move. I don't trust you to put them back. Damn.
Because if you touch my purse, I promise you I'm going
to
whoop your ass.
You won't even give me a chance to touch it.
Bitch, you just had it sitting on the ground trying to send people pictures. You fucking stupid.
Mo, All right, I'll put it back. No problems.
Get the fuck away from my shit.
Why?
Get the fuck away from my shit.
But this my shit too.
Then touch your shit. Sell your shit. Give your shit away.
Okay, I'm fencing right now.
Mo. Come on.
Why are you getting so violent?
Come on.
You know I make a back already.
Come on, because you fucking playing with me. And why you want to fuck? Come on.
All right, come on.
For the man, this motherfucker. Boxing.
Yeah. What you want to do?
Yeah. All right. Because you're playing here with me.
Okay, I love you.
Don't touch me.
I love you.
Don't fucking touch me.
Come here, give me a hug.
I don't want to fucking hug you. Move.
Give me a hug.
I don't want to fucking hug you.
All right, then back the fuck out.
You back the fuck out. You touching my shit. All
right.
Stop fucking. Don't touch me.
All right. See, she calling back. She looking for the picture.
I don't give a fuck. What the fuck she looking for? She better be looking for God, but it ain't my shit.
Hello, baby. Move.
I'm not touching your shit. Damn, back up.
Hello, baby.
Fucking yelling at me like you fucking stupid. Fucking dumb asshole!
I'm trying to get you the picture, but this girl.
You ain't trying to get her shit, but beat the fuck up.
I don't know why
you ain't trying to get her shit, but beat the fuck up. So stop playing with me. Stop fucking playing with me in this goddamn fucking house.
All right, baby, I'm trying to get you the pictures right now. Move. Beat the fuck up.
You always want to holler. It's a fucking prank.
It's a prank.
Shut the fuck up talking to me.
You open the door.
Your stupid ass. Leave me the fuck alone.
You always.
Shut up.
I don't know why you.
You always fucking hit me. Because you want to keep playing with me like I'm fucking stupid. Woo.
Oh my lord. Stop.
You want to keep playing with me like I'm fucking stupid.
Baby, I love you. It was a prank.
No. Damn. Prank and sell some of your shit.
No, I don't want to sell none of my shit.
Fuck you.
Y'all.
Why she do this? She just a violent ass. Hello? You gonna
stop talking?
Don't hit me.
Stop talking to me. I don't give a fuck. Fuck you in that fucking prank.
You always talking about fuck me. What did I do?
Because you playing with me.
How am I playing with you?
Because that's my shit. Why you can't give away your shit? You
got my shit.
You got bags in here. Bags ain't in here.
Exactly. My bag's not in there. Move.
Give away your BB Simons. Give away your chain. Don't give away shit of mine.
This my shit. What?
What's your shit?
What? This my shit.
What's your shit?
See, back up.
What's your shit?
This my shit in there.
What?
My shit.
What?
My bags and shit.
What bags? Your bags don't reside in there. Your bags reside in your game room. I don't know who you think you pressing up on.
Why are you doing all that? This is the shit I gotta deal with. I'm sick of it. Always getting
you
my
You sick of it? Go take a fucking nap. Go take some Advil, some Tylenol. I don't give a fuck.
Move.
All right. It's a baby. It really.
This you see shit gonna get you beat the fuck up and in a ditch somewhere. Stop playing with me.
Yo, if I go missing.
Yep, I did it. Kenya Fortson did it. Me.
That ain't even your name. See, she ain't even trying to give y'all her full name. Move. I love you.
What the fuck does tell love have
people,
to do with it?
Tell these people you love me.
What the Tina Turner said, what does love have to do with it?
They be saying you just be abusing me. They said get out of this abusive ass relationship.
Y'all, the door right there. She keeps seeing.
What's
the door keeps right there.
Got to do with it. Ooh.
Okay,
Ooh. Y'all, I love y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications. Because this is a shit I deal with for y'all. Because I'm always getting my ass
hit. I need a drink. I need a smoke. I'm at this point, I'm going to start doing cocaine.
No, you're not.